This is what Hurricane Katrina did.
Get in the highest and safest part of your house. Board up all your windows. By the way, on evacuation routes so you don't die or get hurt. Keep it.